Yeah, something like that.
Hey, everybody.
I'm John Weir. This is the life I live. I'm out camping. And I'm waiting for my buddy to get here. And I decided to get some coffee going. So I'm going to get some coffee going. If I can get my little furnace out of the bag. It's caught on a little loop of the fabric. There we go. I like this thing. I already walked down and got myself my water. There we go, that's heating up now. Now I can start to load the press. Had an ant on it, that's cool. That's a nice one. Up on the knees, squatting like that, knees. I have this running at a little bit finer of a grind than I normally have. I made it a little finer. I have my hand mill here now set to the coarseness or the fineness, however you want to go with it, for my home brew. So it's a little finer of a grind. It's not quite as coarse, but it brings out more of the flavor, and it works with a similar size screen in my house. So I don't know. Smells like a nice one. I'm excited to try this. It's starting to bubble already. That's cool. That smells so good. Can't grab it with anything. I don't know what to grab it with. Oh, okay.
It's boiling.
Thank you. my coffee's done.
Oh no, I missed my coffee. The coffee's been done.
I don't know how long the coffee's been done. It is time to press. Good. I like it. I like it a lot. It's 11447. I brought like 8 packets with me, but should be able to find. There, 11447. What do we got here? This is from Bean and Bean Coffee. It's a good one. I had a feeling there was going to be chocolate in it. It had the nice taste. That makes sense. I couldn't tell what the caramel flavor was, but yeah, I can taste it now. Yeah. And then the citrus, there's orange in it, and the citrus throws it off, I think. The dominant flavor in this coffee is definitely chocolate, with layers of complexity coming in the form of caramel and subtly citrusy orange note. Oh, and a subtly citrusy orange note. I don't think it's so subtle. I definitely taste the chocolate. I definitely taste the caramel. But the citrusy orange is not so subtle. This is more of an acidic one, I would think. This is also more of a medium roast, I'm gonna say. It's not so light. It comes from Peru, the bean, I guess. I guess the bean comes from Peru. That's pretty cool. Bean and Bean, Peru, Sol Y Cafe. That's decent. I don't think I'm gonna keep it though. Hope y'all enjoyed watching me make some coffee. I'll have more coming.